like Willie Nelson. You know what?
What do you mean, dressing?
You know, scratching up there on the front. No, you're
oh, all that? Yeah. I've never had it. Look, look on the back. They had a big belt buckle, evidently. They had it, and they hit it up here, and it had a little embroidered rose. But I got it, there right on there. So.
Oh, well, I know. Got a hole about that big around.
Yeah, I'll be there for long.
She wants to play Coming Down from Denver.
Before you play that.
Tune through 20 times.
Oh, I know.
I guess they're tired of going on that thing. I finally thought, you know, you're like playing for a dance. They say, well, we just have to get into it. We're about to kill them. How you doing, Amos?
Right. How you doing?
Oh, pretty good.
Yeah. For that cool spell, Tom.
Oh, yeah. I saw clouds in the north here. It looks like we'll get some in here. Here's 101 when I left right through.
I got three new songs.
Oh, well, it's coming this way then.
That's good. The poor garden is here.
I got three new songs.
I
didn't
know that, did you? Did you hear some of that, what they call a modal plane? And, you know, they cross tune in G and all this kind of stuff.
I know.
Oh, weird stuff. I didn't, well, I was lost. I mean, I kept thinking I should go to mine. They don't put any minors in. But now, did you hear a fiddler named Melvin Wine?
Not that I know.
Oh, he was good. He was an old, he's 92. He was really good. J.P. Fravey, did you ever hear him?
The name sounds familiar.
We stopped in Kentucky way back. He stayed with
us.
My co-producer, the first one who brought us with him, but he watched this guy. Smooth fiddlers. But these others, these guys from back in the hills, are, that's the weirdest person.
I know.
I just couldn't figure it out. I really couldn't. I couldn't figure it out. Sounds like everything in mind. Or what? Cross tune was me, Sandy. I didn't figure it out. And they were tolerant. Let me in their jam, you know. But it was an experience. Pretty country. I was glad to get back here. What's the name of it?
Well, he's last beans.
I don't. I never did like it.
That's the most played waltz in the world, probably. You might embarrass yourself.
No, I don't know which waltz is playing.
What?
I got chairs and
Not as good as they wrote. And their stuff's still being signed. Kim and Jam, you know, that's all they sing, Delmore Brothers.
Before
stuff.
He passed away, and that's the year he wrote this book about that fish. I ordered it, and he was saying that to them. You know what the name of the book is? The truth is more stranger than for this evening.
It's got a lot of good Elvis on
there. No, it's just got a history. That's all happened in my life. He wrote that last year. He tried to put that in the paper last year.
That's a neat little machine.
That's 11 years old. That's as old as you are.
Did you get that
saved off? It's about had its day, but it's still doing good.
Huh? Did you get that saved off? All right. Went from our part of it. All the way to the part of the family.
Let's see. Yeah. Yep. He's giving me some money. I have to stop playing. Play Over the Waves. Oh, you don't know.
Play the devil out of it. Don't play no crazy to him. He can't crawl his own
house.
What are you playing?
Friskey Jim.
Okay, Friskey Jim. I ain't hear this in a long time.
I ain't not playing crazy.
Yeah. fourth one instead.
Which out of you?
C.
I thought it was C.
Thank you. Stars and Stripes.
Stars and Stripes.
That's a good one, Dave.
That is a good one.
You getting lambered up yet?
No.
No, it's definitely about 30 more minutes. That's a good for your last. We're going to walk about midnight.
Well, I'm in a safe position here.
Yeah.
All right.
I got off here real quick.
Don't go over too far there.
What are you guys up here for?
Play a wall.
girl.
Living life girl, yeah.
Thank you.
seen you in a few days.
It's been a while. It's been a couple of months.
Twice, and they had a workshop, and then there was one of those afternoon workshops they had, and he played at that. But some of that, couldn't figure that music out, some of it. That's just awful different. They cross-tune in G and play that for hours, you know, like that.
What? Where was that?
West Virginia, where you went.
Where you went to?
Yeah, last week.
Pretty place, ain't it?
Oh, beautiful. Yeah, but, you know, I kind of wanted to say, of course, it was there.
Uppy down, though.
Their festival and everything, I wanted to say, you know, there's fiddle music west of Mississippi, too. Jabor was there, and Alan Jabor, you know, was there. And in fact, that was the thing I went to, was his 5 days of his lecture with guest fiddlers. Had Ralph Blizzard, and I'll tell you, the one I heard that was pretty good was a guy named Rich. Something Rich from up in Northwest Virginia. He was a pretty good fiddler.
You played?
Well, at night, yeah. Oh, yeah. I came home with 33 hours of tape.
No kidding.
But I just really, I felt like I ought to go to miners or something, you know, and they weren't going to any miners at all. And it was just that modal sound, whatever it is. I never did that. But it sure did. Now, what JP was, I really enjoyed going to his place. He's a smooth, he reminds me of Art in a way. I mean, it's kind of a sit and listen type feeling. But it's a long way. I don't think I'll worry about it again.
Funny thing to me when a fella gets a woman.
It's almost 240 drive.
Almost 900 miles.
It's pretty hot.
But it's interstate all the way. But I don't care the truck traffic, you know.
Well, hell. You ought to have been to the air conditioner. I love that. I'm out of town.
Can you play it?
Sure I can play it.
Can you start it?
No, I can't start it.
That back, I did play with a fiddler I really liked, that Melvin Wines. Remember him? I thought he was pretty good. He's 92, but he's still just one I could kind of keep up with.
Sunflower Hornpipe.
Where did you play?
I ever go oh, back that far, I was on the cliff tops.
Right. Did you? Yeah, you did. I remember that.
Can you play Cowhide Boots?
Thank you.
playing. Salt River volume.
Couldn't think of it.
Huh?
I couldn't think of it.
Thank you.
what was that?
Morris Hornpipe.
Who's?
Morris.
Morris Hornpipe?
Oh, there's a, me and Rachel was playing a dance at Seymour.
Oh,
you
yeah.
You might want to count. And Alvie at 1 o'clock. Think very forward if you just whip down there.
When is it?
What date is that dance?
Ninth.
Ninth. Well, that's when they're going to have a food party or something, too, I think.
Yeah.
I don't know if there's something
about that. I think it's a night.
It's fun.
Yeah, Bob, they wanted Bob to play, but they couldn't get him. They wanted them. We was the last one that went there. So.
I
heard that one.
I know he's
what, is that?
Now.
What is that?
What is that? Howell Scott special.
What?
Howell Scott special.
You remember it now, don't you?
Yeah, I remember that now.
My God, I ain't heard that since old.
Thank you. half.
That's right, so.